as the world's first light bulb flickered to life in a candlelit room. From the first wheel to studying the first star, we've come so far. From telephones to railway tracks stretching their arms around urban cities, humanity has sure come a long way.
To move forward, we must look back. We must look back at the memories that shape our becoming. The memories that usher us into life.
I know about origins, about holy curiosity and deep-founded desires to escape poverty.
The airplane, penicillin, sonar and spacecrafts, they say technology has been miraculous in letting us thrive.
Los tiempos han cambiado. Dijimos adiós a una sola manera de aprender lo que nos rodea y la tecnología nos ha abierto los ojos a un mundo en el que las fronteras desaparecen y las oportunidades de colaborar prevalecen.
No more regurgitating facts from seas of text that drown innovative minds or clamoring to sit in front of the class to see the homework the chalkboard assigns. Children will truly become explorers, traversing space and time, taking man's first step on Mars, and debating theories with Einstein.
I know about opportunity, about possibility, about this moment right here and how we have the chance to rewrite history.
Hoy alzamos nuestras voces para reconocer a la tecnología como una aliada en nuestro camino.
I dare to dream of a world where no person would be left behind, where words would be our brightest torch.
Let us believe in our ability to create light out of the night. How with technology, we have lifted burdens and implemented dreams. Pẹ̀lú ìmọ̀ ẹ̀rọ, àwọn ọmọ wa á kọ́ ẹ̀kọ́ ìrọ̀rùn.
No waiting for miracles, we must burn, slip and slide and turn till we build the future our children truly deserve. Are we learning? Are we listening?